How long have I been off? Crap. What the hell happened? Fucking OBS again. So fucking pissed off with OBS. Hopefully I'm back. It looks like I'm back. We got an ad starting, of course, because according to the stream, I just started. Do I have the... Oh, hello! DC Gaming, welcome in! Trying to figure out what the heck I'm doing wrong. Let's see. Stupid doopid doo bop doo bop bop. Scooby doo bop bop bow wow. Blinko Hills episode 5. Fill up on water, head over to the end part of the wall. You know I follow you. Thank you so much. It's going pretty well. How's yours? The boss. Don't waste all the water from the boss. The fence, let one of those balloon crews watch any nozzle, switch to first person view. There's a first person view. Take the water, aim it, fire away. Wake up and come flying right at you. Okay, so I had the right idea. I just am unsure on how to. I need to go refill it. Oh, damn it. But a bum bum, need to work on dinner. Yes, I know you're making it late. Ah, that's cool. Locked out of my car and battery's dead. Oh, wonderful. Just love it when shit like that happens. Come here, mister. Come on, Amber. No? Alright. Dang it. Oh. Cheers. All right. Itches. Jumping, sending ropes, using screens, swimming. Don't. It just assists, doesn't it? Let me see something here. No, zero deaths no one saw. No, it's deaths galore. Oh, minus was the button I wanted to press. Got it. Yes, I have. And I absolutely enjoyed it. Camera. Okay. Why is everything on the right side? Movie of the year? I don't know if it's a movie of the year. Should definitely win the best, you know, animated category. I didn't know how to get into the first person. Luigi's Mansion movie with Charlie. That'd be cool. I did it. Let's go. Button. Teammate. Oh, that's one of the, oh, okay. Where is he? Wrong button. Where are the little nozzle suckers at? Oh, hi, Ma! So I can ground pound. Okay, that's what I figured. No! Oh. Close enough. Well, yeah, I know. It's just getting close enough is a little difficult. Oh, let me see what's going on here. Deal damage as well? Okay. I wish. Not today, just because it's down. I can, the website I use is not working. But let's check it. Oh, I don't have the bar anymore. So let's try it. Is it back up?
No, I pushed
yes,
a button.
Yes, it's back up.
You
all
pushed
right.
a button. I pushed a button. Now your turn, my turn. I pushed a button.
No, I don't have any candy in.
Ew.
Thanks, Ma. See, look, you know what? You know what it needed? It needed you to be here, because, you know, that's what made it work again. cool. Wait, everything should be turned back on then. Right, let's get. Thank you. That was not the right spot.
Eddie White is a national treasure.
Thank you.
Damn! Oh, it did get him, damn it. Him to open his mouth and okay. Let's go do what we gotta go do again. It is coins, okay. Nose itches! Oh shit, you missed the raid! That's okay, Tetra. Trying to get rid of most of the obstacles and stuff in my way. I know he's gonna give me more sludge, but
oh,
it for down here. Of course, I went on the one spot that... Let's get booster thingy. Okay. Thank you. Finally! Oh, that one took a while, man. There we go. I need a drink. Oh. All right, so it's been an hour since OBS fucked up. How much was the other one? Hour and a half. So it's been 2.5 hours. All right, I am going to take a break. I'll be right back. Hang tight.
Oh, indeed, I see. Fell beasts have attacked from the underwear. Kids, if you have beasts attacking from the underwear, it's time to do laundry. That sounded funnier in my damn head. It really did.
What elixir of gift? Asshole.
I'm here to kill chaos. Looks like chaos has been waiting for us. I want to kill chaos. This is the shrine of chaos. We're here to kill chaos.
Jar collection, then, pretty amazing, don't you say? Welly, welly, well, we can't just let you look at them for free, now, can we? Probably don't remember, but you got me out of a tight spot by the school stairs. Ah, that's the kind of shopping you're doing. Got it.
What is this, the 2000s? All right, I'm in. That was way too much Solid Snake.
Not enough jizz. Solid Snake, jizz, get it? We're a deekless channel here. Oh God, I'm never saying that again. Out of balls. Don't you hate it when you're ballless? Not exactly in the corner. Whoops. Well, hello there. I'm back.
Stop with this.
I'm flipping off my husband.
Nothing actually new there.
Nothing new there. Yeah, wonderful. Let's see what we got here. What's next? The secret of the dirty lake. Ooh, a dirty lake. Oh, that's right. Oh crap, I remember this. I think I played most of this level. Oh. Well, that's how, okay. Cool. Oh my god, I don't... He'll never find me, right? Don't tell my brother! Nothing this dirty could ever get back to normal. I saw that coming. I just want to do the next thing, man. Follow the white path. Hover down to the now open cave in the lake before you rush inside a small gray box for a turbo nozzle, which will get stolen as soon as you head in. You save me. The same old shit. It's just same shit, different day. Wishy-washy. Oh, and a game over. One. Mess with the princess. The words probably left. You now hover down there. That's all it says. It's fucking stupid. Because you can't hover all the way over there. Rose. Wonderful. Oh, wonderful. What am I supposed to do? No, I did not. I did not. I told everybody on Discord last night, but... Last night, and it's mom telling me I have to go to emergency. I'm like, oh great. She tells me that there's something wrong with her ear. There's something like a hum or a buzz or something. So, you know, all right, there's a bug in her ear, whatever. She was doing stuff and it's possible. And it's pouring, like real bad on the way to emergency. So she calls me, she's telling me all about it, she's like, you know, and there's like sheet lightning and all this stuff. And I'm like, okay, she gets to emergency room, she goes, there's a bug in my ear. I'm like, okay. Yeah, she texts me that. She calls me when she's done. It was a spider. There was a spider in her ear. The world's biggest nope came from me on that one. I'm about ready to say screw this. And go on to the next world area. That was just stupid of me. No. It's not. Patch! What's going on? How you doing? I think it's my third? I'm doing alright, doing alright. I'm not really digging this right now. Thank you for shouting out, Patch.
Climbing on down.
Oh, that's not...
Oh, Jesus! That fucking got me. Oh, God.
No, that's not what I want. I want this. Entrance command, and then change it to GM patch. Let's see. You sure do love your sports ball. C and control V. There. He now has an auto shouty. I've been meaning to do that. Okay. Screw the acapella level for now.
That is what I should say. You have no idea what you speak of. There is a...
Jones Barbecue Foot Massage!
There's a Jones Barbecue Foot Massage. Welcome, welcome. I suppose you're here for that. Yes, very good. That means I will require 10 blue coins. Yahoo! Save and continue. Still no. What's going on here? Is that Timmy? What?
Oh, you're still here, are you?
Thanks for the resub, Patch. I appreciate it. Surfing Safari. How lovely. We're gonna need another Timmy. Thank you, Rose. a lot of stuff here. A lot of good stuff. Is that my only dinosaur thing? No, that's not my only dinosaurs thing. Demon baby. Did I spell it right? Why is it not? Demon baby.
Mustache tickles, mama.
Oh, that is from Twisted Tunes. When they were reading Beauty and the Beast. That's, what's his name, who I think voiced the animated Black Panther at one point. That's right, I'm the big daddy of blooper surfing. You like surfing? Hop on a blooper and give it a whirl. Oh, but one thing, Big Daddy waives all liability for accidents. Hang loose, bud. Which Splatoon color should we go with? You want to go for a ride, bud? Go ahead and jump on the blooper you like the best. Show me some super blooper surfing and win yourself a prize. We'll go purple this time. I'm assuming that counts as a death. In the yellow because it handles better.
We're going to need another Timmy.
Pretty weak, bud. That time's not even worth talking about. Come back after you've conquered the kiddie pool. What? That's just rude. That's just rude, man. It's rude. That's what I really want, what I really, really want. Mario's a narcoleptic, you guys. Okay. We're gonna try one more time. He's not the healthiest one. No, it's all those mushrooms. Yeah, it's a little bit. That time we did. Thank you for the GGs. I guess we should go check that out. Princess Peach of the Mushroom Kingdom has apparently been kidnapped again. Oh. Got it, okay. do. Pineapples aren't that heavy, Mario. I suck at this. Well, are you going to do it or what? I need some pineapples. Bring me one, would you? I put three in there. What the fuck are you talking about? Empty ass bitch. She said three, but apparently she can't count. Maybe because I put one in and then talked to her. Not for a blue coin, huh? It's a beach area. Where's the... Mario's now a licky licky.
That is Pina Island. The villain's secret hideout must be there.
Pennsylvania Park. Mecha Bowser appears. Right, Rose, right? Oh, this looks fun.
Amazing! What a spectacle! Is this a new show of ours? Oh, you guys are great! Whoever hired you needs a raise! I love how you play the fearless hero and he's like a bad version of you, but you both look the same and shit! Well, as director of this park, I want to ensure your success, so how about I provide you with a hero's vehicle? Oh, follow me! Shit.
Word.
Oh, I missed. Oh, sure is.
He said, Junior, you gotta try to outsmart Mario.
So I tried to get Mario sent to prison, but they didn't lock him up, and now he came to steal Mama Peach again. You pest, stop following us. Mountain.
Interesting. I thought the roller coaster was kind of fun, though. Thought it was a cool idea. That should be fine because we're going to be coming into this on Monday. All right, let's head on over here. We'll pull this up. Here's the schedule for next week. I hope. Oh, God. I don't have trigger fire turned on the page because I... But there we go. So we got Sunshine on Monday, New Super Mario Brothers on Tuesday. I'll pull it up one more time for you. Wario Land 3 on Wednesday, Mario 3D Land on Thursday, and more Sunshine on Friday. We should be finishing up new Mario Brothers and 3D Land next week. So that should be fun. Should be a good time for all. So the person I wanted to raid is not on yet. Let me see if they have any updates. I don't see nothing. $9.49. Okay. Nope, unfortunately. So what I'm going to do, thank you for the GGs. I'm going to shout out the person I wanted to raid. They were supposed to be on almost 2 hours ago. Bear Gaming. They'll be on in a little bit.
Need a
playing some Splatoon.
Like, damn it! Now we gotta wait.
Three. So bye. Please check them out.
He was like, "This is just stupid," and then he falls to his death.
And in the meantime, is this going to work? Yes, it is. Okay, perfect. We're gonna go ahead and do chowdies.
Fucking yo! Now that's how you kill a dragon right there. Cool guys, look inside dragon mouths.
I'm sorry, Estelle. Jill has a bad habit of picking on people. Puffed. Puffed. Wow. We're gonna start talking about bad habits.
I don't know why that's so funny, but it is.
Okay, so I'm just gonna let everyone know. These good luck charms he gives us, they're bullshit. They don't work. They don't do anything. They don't increase your stats. There's nothing that says that they increase your stats or do anything. You guys can look it up. I'm not talking bullshit. You can just discard them. They're horse shit. They don't do anything. Like, I don't know whether it makes you like think they do something or having it there is going to do something special for you. They fucking don't. He gives us three horse shit fucking things from Japan that do absolutely nothing.
Nope, come on, roll.
Bitch.
Fuck your shit. Ooh, what the fuck? What?
Yeah, I had to break out the band hammer.
Happened? Oh my god.
We had some bots in here.
I glitched. Did you guys see that?
Zelda that came out on the NES.
One.
Hold on, hold on. What happened? My apologies, my Discord decided to do
Did I kill her? Yo, I thought it was a test. Wait! Wait! What happened? I killed my mom!
You gotta run shower to your friend. Okay, enjoy Veltwalker. Enjoy the shower. Yeah, no, I don't have a Discord command. At least not when I'm on the laptop. But let me go and get the slime hat.
Hear that
Andy,
purr. Redeemed.
Kitty, I swear to God, if anything is missing from here when I get back, I'm gonna pay. You know that, right?
I remember this Lego stream.
Yeah, you. Chunk potato. What?
Hear that purr, man.
Hi. Hey, Giddy.
I'll be back.
So
I should have enough time to take you out. I did not press back in time.
Oh, well. Oh, hell no! Hell no! No. F off with that.
I love G. I love G so much that that's where we're headed. We're gonna rate GG is doing Splatoon 3 as well. It is the Splatfest with the Zelda characters. So please show G some love. There's your raid messages there. I hope everybody enjoyed themselves. I know I did. And I'll be back on Monday with more sunshine. Until then. Bear Pair is about to go live now. Son of a bitch. Anyways. Until then. Keep it casual. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye now.